XXXTentacion's killer laughs at rapper's son and counts the money he stole from him. Some truly ungracious and disturbing videos are making the rounds on the internet thanks to some reposting by DJ Academics. His DJ Academics TV account reshared a couple of posts from one of the three killers of XXXTentacion, Michael Boatwright. Him, along with Dedrick Williams and Trayvon Newsom, were all handed down life sentences for first-degree murder and armed robbery last spring. In the first clip, Boatwright can be heard saying, "They need to free a real one, man." Right after some more mumbling, it cuts to a video of XXXTentacion's son Gekyum, with the original caption over it reading, "That's my dad." He runs over to some shelf in his room and points to something that is impossible to make out. Boatwright posted it to his Instagram story with two laughing emojis over it. Then, the second video sees him counting up the amount of cash he made away with during that robbery outside of the South Florida motorcycle shop. All three men were able to steal $50,000 back on that horrific June 18th. Fans were obviously reacting with a lot of displeasure and disgust, even calling Academics for even spreading this to begin with. There were some users who even said that they were going to unfollow Academics because of him posting this video. Moreover, there were plenty of other people who had a lot to say about the prisoners and how they're going to spend the rest of their lives in prison. What are your thoughts on XXXTentacion's killer mocking him by laughing at his son and counting his money? Is this one of the most disrespectful things you have seen revolving around late rappers this year? Is DJ Academics wrong for sharing this on his page? Why or why not? We would like to hear what you have to say, so leave your thoughts in the comments down below. Additionally, stay tuned to Hot New Hip Hop for all of the latest news from around the hip hop world. We will continue to keep you informed on all of your favorite artists and their upcoming projects.